Boca.
Hey, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another Eurovision episode. For today's video, we will talk about Spain's performance for Eurovision 2023. We will be checking the official music video of Spain for Eurovision. This is being performed by Blanca Paloma, EAEA. Oh, that's a very unique title of a song. But yeah, I'm very excited because I've been hearing a lot of positive comments about Spain's performance for this year's Eurovision. So I can't wait. Let's go. Okay, so this is Blanca Paloma, EAEA Spain official music video for Eurovision 2023. Let's go. Oh my God. That vocals though. Oh my God. Beautiful. This song actually reminds to our traditional folk song in the Philippines. It's like a kundiman song. We have this song called Wahig. I've actually seen this performance in The Voice Philippines and kind of similar to that vibe. By the way, Philippines was actually colonized by Spain for like 333 years, so that probably explain the reason behind why we can have similar music, especially the traditional songs, and also the language, which is the Spanish. Yeah. I really don't have an idea about the meaning of the song. I should do my part to search. She's beautiful. What I like about this song is it has a combination of modern electronic music mixed with traditional folk song, and it's such a vibe for me. Beautiful. Oh my God, that vocal. I like that. I'm lost of words. Spain's performance this year is absolutely great. Blanca Paloma represents Spain absolutely phenomenal. Her vocals and everything in that. I mean, the visuals, it's so good. And she doesn't need to have that like massive production to represent the song, because it's just her and the song itself. It's such a masterpiece, you know. This is just definitely a masterpiece, and I'm just so happy for Spain this year. Let's hope for the best.
If you're new to my channel, feel free to click the subscribe button and the notification bell for more updates. Thank you.